So hello guys, Sandris. Now we are going to explore a place which is kind of oldest temple. So दोस्तों हम आए हैं सबसे पुराने मंदिर में हमारे भोलेनाथ जी का सबसे पुराना मंदिर है और सैंड्रिस को दिखाएंगे ये टेम्पल यहाँ पर. नाम भी आप पढ़ सकते हैं, सिद्धपीठ तीर्थ सतकुंभा धाम. शुरू करते हैं. You see that temple, that side, that is like there are two poles which are 12,000 years old. Mm-hmm. Have you ever seen temples?
Yeah, but
in India?
This one. Yeah, several ones. I mean, they're quite frequent when you pass them by.
Oh, okay, cool.
But I haven't been like in too many of them inside and just.
Okay, yeah. Inside. So we have to remove our shoes here. Here we come back here and first we remove our shoes always. Yeah. So yeah, if you want to remove socks also.
ये चालू है. मैं जूते नहीं काटूंगा.
हाँ फिर जूते काट ले. काफी मेहनत के बाद आए हम, है ना भाई. मुबारक को बहुत बढ़िया फील्डिंग करी थे ना. धन्यवाद. आप पुलिस की ड्यूटी छोड़ कर आए. धन्यवाद. आप नाम पकड़ के ले आए.
रेडी हो जाए.
आपकी ड्यूटी किस चीज की है? मारा ओपनर बल्लेबाज.
पत्थरों भी भाई मिस्टर जागीर था.
So this is from Mahabharata. Mahabharata, it was a big war, took place 5,000 years ago in this area, or like from here 200 kilometers. It was an area of war. So come, we start from there.
You can ring the bell.
The better way?
You do this.
This.
Try this way. When this sound like is in vibration, it means it is creating a positivity in the air. And then this thing, we do namaste, it means we are dedicated. We are respecting the Lord Vishnu and Mother Goddess. Yeah. Now we can.
Hello guys, how
are you? Hello guys.
डूबना नहीं है.
If not, then I mean
we will see. There is another way also, easier.
Uh-huh. What is it? Hitchhike?
There are many easier ways.
Okay.
Hare Krishna. Okay. Yes,